SimplyVAV is an easy and unique approach to operating a wide variety of VAV terminal units. With integrated actuators, internal airflow sensors, and an array of application programs, these BACnet application-specific controllers are ideal for either new or retrofit installations. The controllers feature simple, menu-driven setup choices when used with a SimplyVAV digital room sensor. No special programming skills or software are required. In this video, we are going to configure a SimplyVAV controller to be on a BACnet network. Once the hardware is installed, the only tool you'll need is an ST8001 digital room sensor. First, start configuration by pressing and holding the up and down arrow buttons at the same time. After a few seconds, the display changes to configuration. If a password is required, you will have to enter it before the configuration screen is shown. Navigate to the communication screen and press the center button. The display advances to the device instance setup. Use the up and down arrow buttons to change each digit of the device instance and press the center button when each digit is correct. Do this for all digits for the device instance. When the last digit is entered, the display automatically advances to the MAC address display. Change the MAC address with the up and down arrow buttons and press the center button. This advances automatically again to the baud rate screen. Here, choose the baud rate that matches other equipment on the MSTP network. Press the center button when the proper rate is selected. That's it. This completes the setup of network parameters, and the controller is now operational and accessible from standard BACnet software tools connected to the network. All objects are standard BACnet objects and can be monitored for controller performance or added to a graphical user interface. For more information about our SimplyVAV product line, check out the other videos in this series. Or to learn more about any of the solutions from the building geniuses at KMC, visit us on the web at kmccontrols.com.